Growing up, Henri Richard idolized the Montreal Canadiens and their superstar winger, his brother, Maurice the Rocket Richard. 14 years his senior, the Rocket introduced his teenage sibling to Canadiens general manager Frank Selke.
The Rocket had put in a word with the Canadiens management saying, look, my brother is a great hockey player, you want to give him a chance.
Mr. Selke called me and he called Maurice and we went up to the office. He asked Maurice, he said, what do you think, Maurice, do you think he's ready? He said, yes, he's ready, and he walked out. I guess Maurice was ready to retire in 1955. When he saw that I made the team, I think he stayed, and he stayed for 5 more years.
Playing together on a line with Dickie Moore, the Richards won an astounding 5 straight Stanley Cups as teammates.
I didn't know Maurice that much. He left home. I was 7 years old. Never told me whatever on the ice. I always say that I must have been perfect. He never said anything. So.
Henri quickly emerged from his big brother's shadow, earning the nickname the Pocket Rocket for his diminutive size and crafty play.
The toughest guy I had to play against probably is that little Henri Richard.
The tireless skater, the person who would drive any opponent nuts.
He could beat more individuals with his speed and then give you the puck in the open.
Did a lot of playmaking, a lot of skating, penalty killing. Maybe he was more valuable to the Canadiens than his big brother, the Rocket.
Pound for pound, one of the toughest guys to play in the NHL.
I mean, Henri Richard was basically a keg of dynamite.
You know what his brother was like, the fire, the incredible pride, the look in his eyes. Well, that was Henri, just a smaller version.
For 2 decades, the 5'7" Richard tormented opponents with his nimble feet and soft hands. He led the league in assists twice and was the 9th player to tally 1,000 career points. He ranks 3rd among Montreal scorers with 1,046 points, one place higher than his brother Maurice.
Back to Richard. They score!
Henri Richard had a knack for scoring timely goals, netting the Stanley Cup clinchers in 1966 and 1971. He succeeded Jean Béliveau as Canadiens captain and held the honor until his retirement in 1975. Richard led Montreal to the 1973 championship, a record 11th Stanley Cup as a player.
There are records that we know will never be broken. I would say that's one that looks pretty solid to me.
There's not enough words to talk about Henri. He was exceptional. Just great. What else can you say about a hockey player that's been on 11 Stanley Cups?